So another year has passed and we're at the finals of the Rim Nordic series across from Snow Valley in Big Bear Lake, California. Their 30 year anniversary of putting on races, and Bear Valley Bikes has won the title so many times, but we're only 10 points in the lead this year. So Beaumont Composite mountain bike team have given us a run for our money, and Don's I guess is only a little bit behind them, so should be a fun day. We got a little some clouds and nice temperature, feels really good today, so should be fun. I'm just happy to be out here riding my bike, you know. That's really all I can ask for at this point, is to be able to be out here and go out there and have fun on my bike. So anyways, check it out. I'm gonna do a video of the race today. Hey guys, final the Rim Nordic series 2024. Go out and have some fun. Thank you. So we had the finals of the Rim Nordic series this past weekend, which we lost the series, but I don't think we really did because I don't think that all of our riders actually got counted. But who knows? It doesn't really matter. It's always good to see someone else have some success, so whatever, but I still don't really truly believe it. But this week, we're headed to Mammoth for the Pedalpalooza. And I love racing in Mammoth, all the way back to Kamikaze and the Kamikaze Games and all kind of stuff. So really looking forward to that.